In a small village in Mexico, near the city of Taxco, a large nativity scene is set up in a humble adobe church. On Christmas Eve, all the children in the tiny pueblo take pretty gifts to the baby Jesus in the manger. A gentle-hearted girl named Maria lived in the village. Maria's family was very poor, and she couldn't afford anything special to offer the Christ child, and this made her very sad. On her way to the church on that holy night, she noticed some weeds with pretty little flowers growing by the side of the road. She picked the weeds and took them to the manger inside the church as her offering of love. The other children laughed and made fun of her when they saw her carrying the weeds. Maria walked straight to the nativity scene to place her green weeds around the manger. The others continued to taunt Maria and made her feel ashamed of her gift. But how wrong these children were, for a beautiful miracle happened that one holy night. The green weeds that Maria placed around the manger had turned into beautiful large poinsettia flowers, or better known in Mexico as la flor de la Nochebuena, the flower of Christmas.